The Hollywood Theater is one of the last remaining movie palaces in North America. When the theater opened in 1926, the lower facade, the grand entryway into the theater, was much more ornate and beautiful than it is today.
Going to the movies at that time in 1926 was a grand thing. It was like going to the opera. So they created these movie palaces. I mean, anything to rival an opera house or a playhouse. It was very important to make the surroundings as special as what people were going to experience on screen. You look at the outside and you go, we're going in there? That's where we're gonna go watch a movie?
I would say that the Hollywood Theater is the most ornate and fanciful facade. It has a whole series of aesthetic elements designed to thrill the passerby and designed to entice people into this building. There's nothing like it in the city of Portland. There might not be anything like it in the whole Northwest. It appears at some point, and this was in the mid-60s, it was decided that the facade elements no longer served a purpose, and so they entirely stripped them away, which is really a shame. You see the theater from a distance, you see that incredible upper facade, and then you see the beautiful, fairly new marquee, and then you come close to the building and the whole magic seems to dissipate.
The facade was one whole piece from the top, little teeny little bit of terracotta at the very top down all the way to the terrazzo floor. When they took that terracotta off, that part of the facade sort of lost its way.
So what we're planning on doing is to bring back elements of the upper facade down into the lower facade. We're going to return back the coloring of the lower building. We're going to return back the sense of material. And also, we're going to return back an echo of the octagon ticket booth, this time incorporated in the ground plane. We consider that logo mark to kind of be the Instagram moment for the building. And that's a great way to continue the mark of the building in people's lives.
I think we have a responsibility to our community and future generations to be good stewards of this building.
A lot of our history architecturally has been torn down, but to have this big, beautiful movie palace in our midst, things change all the time. They're going to change in 50 years. Things will look different in Portland, but hopefully we'll still have the Hollywood and it'll still be this mainstay. It's comforting. It's like, you know, it's always there. I know I can always go to the Hollywood Theater.
Please join us in revitalizing our lower facade to its original grandeur. Your contribution will not only help us make critical repairs, but will help us preserve the unique identity of the Hollywood Theater for generations to come.